Hey everybody, I'm Dr. Pete, the marketing scientist for Moz, and I'd like to welcome you to another edition of Technical Tips from Moz. So today I'd like to talk about how to prioritize site crawl errors, and in particular 404 errors. Technical SEO, the challenge about it is that it's something that's just never done. You're never going to check off everything on the list, and it's really about trying to figure out what's the highest priority, where can you get the best bang for your buck, and dealing with those tasks. And this is especially true if you're dealing with outside teams, you know, where bandwidth is limited and where you have to make your case. So I want to talk about how we can figure out which problems are really the most dire, how to dive into those, and hopefully how to begin solving those. So let's look at how we might tackle this issue in Moz Pro. So I'm here at the site crawl overview page. That's the homepage for site crawl. And I'm going to go ahead and click through to critical crawler issues. That's going to pull up my serious errors, you know, my 500s, my 400s, the things that really do need to fix. They're not subjective. And we're going to focus today on those 400 series errors. You can see here that we've got about 300 of those, and they're going to mostly be 404s. That's where we're going to focus. I don't just want to export this and hand it off to someone. Obviously, I can do that for my team. It's a nice capability to have, but I don't want to dump it in someone's lap because probably 20% of these are accounting for 80% of our lost traffic or lost authority or internal page rank loss. And if we really focused on that, it'd be easier to pitch to someone else. It's going to be easier to get done, and it's really going to make a difference. So let's look at how we would prioritize those errors. A couple things. Right away on the left, you see what's new, what our crawler hasn't seen before. Definitely check that out. You know, something might have happened. You might have made a change, caused a problem you weren't aware of. Over on the right, I want you to take a look at the page authority column. We're going to sort that from highest to lowest. Page authority is our score of what we believe is the ranking power of that page. And really a lot of that is the internal and inbound link authority. So here's a pretty high PA page. It's coming from our MozCon FAQs to a speaker submission form. Okay, this is a page that's not active right now because MozCon is over, but we don't want it to go nowhere. We might want to tell people that the show's coming next year, give them the dates, tell them what they might need to do or when to come back. Next to that is crawl depth. And in this case, we want to look at the lowest score. Crawl depth is essentially how far did our crawlers have to go before they reached the page from their entry point. The entry point can change, but essentially, you know, how close is this page to the top of the site or to the top of a common entry point for people? And you know, these pages with a lower crawl depth are typically pages that are going to have more links, more traffic, and such as that. So if we look at this one, we've got a link on the keyword research page, and it's going to this keyword research guide. So the referring URL is kind of where the link lives, and this URL on the left is where the actual 404 errors. That's a page we can't find. So how do we dive into that and know what to do with it? We realize, okay, this is probably something we want to fix. If we click on the referring URL, we can go to the page where that error is occurring. And we see that the link we're looking for is called keyword research guide. We'll use that in a minute. So I'm going to click over to that. I'm going to go ahead and look at the source code. This is in Chrome. And I'm going to search for that link. You can see here, it has some anchor text starting with our Keyword Research Master Guide. So let's go back here. Starting with, and you know what? It's right at the top of the page here. So here's an orphaned link right at the beginning, probably causing some trouble. And yes, indeed, there's a 404. So, you know, if we can do this for the people we're going to hand it off to, show them where the error is, show them what they need to fix, we're much more likely to get them to go along with us, to get the job done, to get it done quickly. So I hope I've kind of given you a sense of how to dig into these, how to prioritize, and just pick a few and try it out. Try and get some things fixed and see what kind of impact it has. Thank you for joining me for Technical Tips from Moz, and I hope to see you next time. Take care.